In fact, if we have just a moment here, let me bring in Ted Gaines, who is a Republican representing some of the foothills in Sierra area. Ted, what about this idea? How much progress are you seeing? Republicans at all likely to move on this idea of raising taxes?
Well, I think there is progress being made. I think probably the best idea would be to lock us down and let's make a decision and get it done. I think that there has been some progress in that negotiations, but you need more of a sense of urgency, and I'm willing to do that. I've cut my pay by 7.75%. I'm willing to not take any pay until we get the deal done, but I want everybody locked down so we can make a decision.
So you would support this idea of having legislators lose their pay and their per diem for every day the budget is late?
Absolutely, but I want it locked down. I don't want us coming out until we have a decision.
Would that be unfair on legislators who perhaps don't have as much personal resources as others to do this? Would that put more pressure on, quote-unquote, poor legislators?
If you lock folks down, believe me, we'll come to a decision quickly. There'll be a sense of urgency, and I think that's what we need.
And what sort of tone did you sense from the governor? There was very little applause today. He was not as upbeat as he has been in the past. What sort of tone, and do you think he set the right tone today?
I think he did set the right tone. It was a short message. We've got a crisis in California, and we need to solve it.
All right. Thank you very much. Thank you. Republican Ted Gaines, who represents some of the foothills in the Sierra area here.